inspired. Inspired to have a voice. Inspired to fight. Inspired to be stubborn. Use humor as a device to get through the most difficult and abhorrent situations. Don't go to sleep. Wake up. Technology is wonderful, but it puts us in a very cozy environment where we get disconnected. Be connected. Be alert to the authority, to your voice, to the vote, to autonomy, self-autonomy. You know, this is a feminist piece. It's a brilliant feminist writer. And we should all, there are themes here which are pertinent to men and women and all types of religions. It's a look at fundamentalism. It's a look at sort of totalitarian theocracies and the dangers thereof. And so it's just being alert and witnessing a woman survive when all her rights are taken away, and finding that inspirational, as I do, to watch Lizzie navigate that journey for her character. And to watch it is, yes, it's complex and difficult and horrifying because it's prescient, but it's also uplifting because it's inspirational.
Thank you so much.